What's up? Welcome to a new video. And you already know it. Antoine, what you got?
Cow Elk, Zone 1.
Cow Elk, Zone 1, Archery. So we are headed out. It is 2:25, and the reason we are late is because I just missed a buck twice earlier. Not even an hour ago. But we got Antoine, and we're headed out now. And stay tuned for that video. It's going to come out. If you're new to the channel, go ahead and subscribe, like the channel, and check out some more videos. We got a lot of content. We got some more videos coming out. And let's let arrow fly, huh? Fingers crossed. How you feeling, Todd?
Excited. Can't wait to get started.
You ready?
Yep, I'm ready. Ready to hunt?
Yeah.
Alright guys, so we just got out here. We're gonna make our way down this way. See if there's anything out in the meadows. Check around real quick and then figure out from there.
Truck is right there. We're about 70 yards from the truck. And those alcohol just bedded right there, but we didn't even know. Good morning. day number two. We are headed out, and yes, we woke up late. But we got Ton, Kaylin, and Kelly, and we are headed out for Ton's cow and doing underground today. So we'll see you guys out there. Hopefully, get lucky and let an arrow fly. He was looking right at us. Let's go find some cows. That's what I thought, but that was him.
He was making cow noises. Did you hear him?
I thought it was like a baby. It's a baby chicken goat.
Restroom break and look for some cows.
Made it back to the truck. Here's the reason we left it in the first place. Sidewall. It's just cut.
Winded us again.
The wind.
He's still over there.
Back to the truck we go. As we're stalking those elk and getting in on them, we were about 70, 80 yards from them, and this truck comes driving down the road, and the road's not even 100 yards from where the elk are. And that truck keeps going and revs up his engine, and those cows just take off with the bull. They just bust out of there, so that's that. I'm soaking wet, long walk for no reason. Welcome back to the truck.
Hello everybody. Back out for an evening hunt. Did pretty good for the morning, but couldn't get a shot at a group. And now we're back out here in the evening. See if we can get a cow.
Let's get it.
So got to our second spot of the evening, and it is snowing. Arizona in October right there. We'll get out there, see if we can find some elk, and hopefully get a shot off this evening. So stay tuned, keep watching. And make sure you like and subscribe. And check out other videos that we have on our YouTube. And yeah.
He's going. Yeah. Hell yeah, dude.
It looked like a hit, so I'm gonna go follow the tracks and look for some blood. Dang it. Well,
turns out it was a miss.
And that is a mess. I thought I saw the arm up, that's for sure. And it's running. But clean mess. And a tree. No blood on it. It's clean. So keep on hunting. Just got out here and we end up seeing those cows by the road, and we kept driving, parked, walked back down, and ended up working, huh? The wind sucks. Every time it's the wind.
Hopefully there's one in this meadow up here. We spotted a bull and cows up here, so we're gonna leave the truck and go see if we can call. And if that doesn't work, then put a stock on. So hopefully it works. Let's go. Thank you.
Almost on time.
Almost.
Lost light. Lost light. That's all we lost. Dang it. Elk fur. Elk meat. Elk hoof. Y'all know what that means.
What's up, everybody? Today we couldn't record. It was the last day of the hunt. It happened real quick. For me, I was out with Hiram. JT was busy working today, and so I'll break it down for you guys. Spotted them from the road. It was super windy, and we started making our way in on them, and they kept going, and they were doing like a slow trot away. They spotted us, and we were able to catch up to them. Then the wind was to our advantage because it was loud, and I crept up on them slowly. Hiram stayed behind a little bit, and I got within 67 yards and decided I could do a shot. So I shot, and she dropped, but she wasn't down. Tried to get up and run, so I got another arrow, released it, got her, and she fell over. And yeah, that's how the hunt ended. And had to pack out, quarter it up, because there was no way to cut a road in there because all the trees that were down. But it was a good hunt. Make sure you guys watch the video. Like, subscribe, and happy hunting. We'll see you on the next video.
All right, you heard that from the man. I was at work when this all happened. And we just got back from my mule deer hunt, and I didn't tag out, unfortunately. But we're still going to post the video anyway, so stay tuned for that one. We'll be posting this one first. And happy hunting out there. Good luck. And we'll see you guys in the next one.